I hope the best man wins.
Yes, sir.
Which is me?
I hope so, sir. I hope so, sir. When there is competition, the best in me comes out spilling, sir.
I was in defense, and defense people know what competition means.
Sir, you are talking to an insurance agent. I am always insured. There is a plan B and a plan C, and till plan Z, I have everything planned out, sir.
So you are saying you will win, huh?
We will see, sir. All fate, Lord Rama is there. Tirupati is there. They are building temple in Ayodhya.
No, you answered the question. You think you can beat me in this show?
Well, sir, I am a very non-violent person, so I don't really resort to beating and all. But if it comes to that, we might have to. I mean, after all, we are Indians, sir. How many centuries we have been suppressed by the British? We can't be non-violent forever, sir. That is also there, sir.
Are you suggesting that you will beat me up? Do you know where I come from? I've been to Kargil war.
You've been to the border, sir?
Yes.
Oh, I've been to the center, sir.
Center of what?
Member of Parliament. My cousin's uncle's daddy used to be member of Parliament, sir. You know who it is? I forgot the name for the moment, but it will soon come to my head.
Trust me when I tell you, I can beat you up. Do you want to test with an arm wrestling competition?
Well, cha-cha, not like that, sir. Arm wrestling and all is like, I'm a very peaceful man, sir. But what we can do is, we can do a speed Surya Namaskara and see who wins. I'm quite serious when I say it, sir. Just that possibility, sir.
Okay, tomorrow morning we will check.
Yes, sir.
I am pakka that I will win.